Hello everybody, welcome back to a brand new video. Today we are gonna be watching the live event replay. Because we don't know, because somehow a lot of people did not or wasn't able to get the live glider or the live spoiler, they have decided to make event replays for the event, obviously. So that way people can get it. So this will also be the, and also I am joined by Mr. Exit himself. Go subscribe to him if you haven't. His channel will be linked in the description of the video. But anyways, and also subscribe to me, because you know I'm your news guy and all that. So yeah, and another reason why I am making a video on this is, for one, it's a daily video, and for two, because my previous live stream was not the best, because I was out of my house that day, and I had to use a very old laptop, and it didn't work out so well. So sorry for all of that, for all the people that wanted to actually have a good stream. But so a minute left, we're about to watch the live event. So, and there's also gonna be another one at 8. Well, for me, it's at 1. So, and this is also technically a tutorial on how to get the glider. Not the glider, the event spoiler. Which, I don't know how the heck people didn't get. But yeah, 20 seconds left. Let's go. So, let's watch this. And I will, in fact, make the... my desktop a lot more, so that way you can actually hear the events. Oh god. 3, 2, 1. So now I can hear it. German players, are you there?
There it is.
practically did hit this part. That, like, covers up so much of the map. I can't see anything. My screen is going faint. This attack was no accident. The meteor here is still here. I'm still in track mode. This way. Nope. Yeah. Another one in 6 days. 6 hours. 6 hours. That's it for this video.